Softly spoken, and I have had my heart badly broken.